was a shock. We really didn't expect the McLaren driver to finish ahead of Sebastian Vettel's Red Bull car. What a fantastic drive!